and then continued his successful career at Belmont University. He has worked with such musical greats as Little Big Town, Carrie Underwood, Tim McGraw, and Peter Frampton, to name a few. Change the World was written and made famous an international hit by Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Eric Clapton. The song earned Mr. Kennedy a 1997 Grammy for Song of the Year, Record of the Year, and Best Male Pop Vocal Performance. Mr. Kennedy often wondered, has this song ever been used at a recognition ceremony? So, without further ado, the students are saying they can, in fact, change the world. Mr. Kennedy, the sun.
Inviting me here this morning, and to Christy for preparing this group behind me here. You prepared them so well. You could not have prepared me, though, for what it was going to be like yesterday when I came over for the first time and played this song and getting to hear them behind me. I've heard a lot of people do this song. Clapton, like Dr. Ward mentioned, Winona Judd, Mary J. Blige, T-Pain, P. Diddy, Akon. I've heard Stevie Wonder do this song, and I think my favorite version I've ever heard was yesterday, coming here to do the little rehearsal with them. So thank you for that. You guys ready?
Change the world, baby, if I could, I'd change.